Long time no see. So I'm sitting in the dark at the cubicle farm, half in the dark, trying to keep it somewhat cool in here because the air conditioning's been cranked all day. It's 100.8 degrees outside as per my electronic thermometer weather thingy-majiggy that I have at my house, which is a mile up the road. 100.8 degrees outside, and 79 degrees in this office with the air conditioning fully cranked since 9 o'clock this morning. So we turned off half the lights because, well, I don't know if the owners realize it, but each of these lights up here has four light bulbs in it, and each light bulb probably puts off 10 watts, I think. I think it's about 10 watts. Anyway, over the course of a whole day, like 8 to 10 hours, having all the lights on in the office, it probably raises the temperature in here 10 degrees, not to mention $20 a day on the electricity bill, because those things are not cheap. So I'm trying to save the boss money in hopes that maybe they can afford to give me my fucking salary back. Oops, did I just swear? I think I did. Sorry. I still have a potty mouth. Things haven't changed. I wanted to ask you guys a quick question because, well, I've probably got a couple of minutes before the monkeys come back to the farm. I wanted to ask you guys if any of you guys work in a place where the owners slash managers slash boss have no management skills or backbone whatsoever. Yeah. And how do they handle squeaky wheels? Oh, I just heard a meep. So that makes a Clara chick paranoid. Squeaky wheels. Do you have any squeaky wheels? And do the squeaky wheels get the grease? Because nobody will tell them off. I had a thought today. I thought that maybe the squeaky boot wheel should not get the grease. I think the squeaky wheel should be removed and replaced with peg legs. Because, well, if they lost the wheel and got a peg leg, then they might actually learn to appreciate having a wheel in the first place. I don't know. Maybe I'm way off. I don't know. I can't handle much of this anymore. I really can't. I am, had it up to here, and then some, but I still have to stick it out for a while. Unfortunately for me, but fortunately for you, I'm still at the cubicle farm dealing with this absolute, utter bullshit. And I'm still keeping a bullshit log, mind you, so I've got some things that I can probably dig through and share with you guys for some vlog ammo. So, happy July! I hope you're staying cool. I hope you've got air conditioning, because I don't have any air conditioning at home. Well, I do in my garage, but not in the house, because when I bought the house, the garage came with air conditioning. Yeah, go figure. The garage is air conditioned, but the house is not. So, this morning I got up. I waffle. I still waffle, guys. That hasn't changed either. Still can't concentrate to save my life. This morning I woke up and actually was dying, paranoid gazelle here, was dying to get to the cubicle farm just for the air conditioning. Yeah, and I get to go home and sweat balls tonight. It's been brutal. Last night was brutal, the night before I think was worse. I didn't fall asleep until like 3 o'clock in the morning and got woken up by 6. So yesterday I was really, really, really cranky. But last night I got my beauty sleep because I fell asleep on the couch where it was a bit cooler. Yeah, white leather couch with fans blowing on it seems to keep me a bit cooler than the mattress on the bed does. So, I don't know. So, what do you do with squeaky wheels? Do you give them the grease or do you tell them to off? Just comment. I think it's down there now. Yeah, it's been a while. Hope all is well, and I'll be back soon to I don't know. It's been a long time, guys, and it's really, really, really difficult to bang these things out like I used to. All right, such is life. I'll talk to you soon. Gotta go because the boss is coming. Bye.